going, guys. This is another money-making guide, and this is going to be on tuna. So I'm actually in Members World doing tuna. Showed you a map right here, fishing for tuna. You can always go to the island here and fish where you can fish for lobsters and tuna right there. And I think that's the only place that you can technically fish for non-members right there. Members is multiple places. But I'm just here to show you guys what you can do after 1 hour of mining. I mean, not mining, but fishing for tuna. So what I'm going to do is stay here and fish for tuna for 1 hour. And after 1 hour, I will pop at the Grand Exchange and show you guys how much money you can make. But until then, I'll see you guys at the Grand Exchange. See you then. Okay, with 1 hour of fishing, because I know tuna takes quite a bit to get, I got 133. Now, if you're a non-member, you may get a little less than an hour because of going back and forth the thing. But I'm going to go ahead and put it in the Grand Exchange, and we're going to see how much we're going to make. So they really don't sell for that much. They only sell for 47 coins. So with all the ones I got, we only get 6,251 coin. But they sell immediately. And you can see that. So if you need some quick cash, I will say this, but I do have other videos showing you different ways of making money. And if you guys want to watch that, I will have them in the playlist at the end of this video. But if you guys like this, put that thumbs up and please subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time with another money making guide. Here we go.